So the next line that appears in this document is the HTML tag. We can see the opening tag on the top line and then the closing tag on the bottom line. The HTML tag is very important because it is known as the root element of an HTML document. So all the tags and all the content of your web page is going to be contained within this HTML tag. So anything you want to put in there simply just goes inside of the HTML and is the beginning and the ending of the HTML document.